centuries for this single cell to form. The cell from which we all developed. Specimens though we are, we nonetheless retain many vestiges of our rapid development. For example, the liquid in which our cells bathe is almost identical to the seawater from which we originally come. Our fingers used to be fish fingers.